Высоко? Лицо?
Лицо.
I can already see.
Тут кнопка такая.
Ты что, не
Now the rear half of a hippogriff is like a horse, while the front is that of a giant eagle, with real feathers covering the head, neck, chest and wings.
I had a feather specialist working for months with a team of people, making sure each single feather had the right bend, the right colour, the right shape, and each one had to be individually inserted in exactly the right spot on the creature.
And the machinery inside looks like it was built by NASA. It's ridiculously complicated and requires many people and a computer to operate all of the various components individually to create a synchronized movement.
They say you must always bow to a hippogriff, otherwise it'll tear you apart. One of the funniest things I've ever seen was a group of VIP visitors when they came and saw the hippogriff. They bowed, so it bowed back. So they bowed, so it bowed back. And this went on for several minutes until finally a woman said, please make him stop. Protocol demands we keep bowing. It was so funny, I had tears rolling down my face. Now, before we go, I'd like to share with you the real secret behind all